Hey everyone, in this video, I wanted to show you how you could hide an app on your iPhone or your iPad. Now the process is not as simple as simply clicking an app and hiding it, but there's a couple workarounds that I'm going to show you how to do. And I want to show you how to hide Snapchat. That's the app that I'm going to show you as an example how to hide. But first, I want to show you how to hide some of the default apps that you actually can delete. So the App Store app, for example, or the camera app, you could actually hide those too since you can't delete them. So that'll make things much cleaner. So let me show you how to do that. If it's your first time here, I make social media and tech videos 5 times a week. So please consider subscribing. So let's jump into our setting here. I'm gonna click settings. And what we wanna do is we want to go down to general. Let's click that. And we wanna scroll down and click on restriction right there. So let me go ahead and type in my passcode for restriction. And we want to enable restrictions. I'm gonna click on that. And it's gonna ask for your passcode. Go ahead and type that in. And here you see some of the default apps that you could actually turn off. So Safari or camera or FaceTime. Those are some of the default apps that you cannot delete. So now if I go to my homepage, you see on the bottom, Safari is no longer there. The camera app is no longer there. So that's how you get rid of apps that you can't delete by default, like the ones I just showed you. So let me go back to restriction one more time and let me turn these back on. So now let me show you how to hide an app that you got from the App Store. In this case, I'm gonna do that with Snapchat. So what we wanna do is on the same page, under the restriction page, we wanna come all the way down to apps. Go ahead and click on apps. And this is how we're gonna restrict apps from showing up. We're gonna use the age restriction. This is a parental control, but it's a great way to hiding apps. So you could either have all apps selected like I have here, or you could have it by age range. So if I do only 4 and 9, that will actually make Snapchat invisible. Let me show you. Let me go to the homepage. As you see right there, Instagram and Snapchat and Facebook, they all disappeared from my homepage. A lot of the apps actually disappeared, but those were on my homepage. Even YouTube is gone because those are apps that are for 12 plus. So how do you find that out? If you go to the App Store, and let me go ahead and search for Snapchat here, for example, Snapchat. So as you could see on Snapchat, if you click it, you will see a age restriction. It says 12 plus. So if I go back to my settings restriction, type in my passcode one more time, and then go down to apps again, you could see that's the age restriction. So 9 plus, 12 plus, 17 plus, that's how things are rated in the App Store. So for example, if you want to hide Tinder, you could just have 17 plus not selected. If you wanna hide social media like Snapchat, Instagram, 12 plus and so on. So you could do 4 and 9 in that case. But that's a great way to work around that. So if I click 12 again, I go back and those appeared again. So now I have Snapchat again and I have Instagram again and all the social medias are back because those are 12 plus. So if you truly want to hide an app, you could also hide it from being searchable. So if I search, if I just scroll down here and search for Snapchat, it will still be available for search. So I could even turn that off. So let me go to settings. Let me go back to the main settings page. This is the home page of the settings. And I want to go to Siri and search right here. I'm going to click that. So I'll click on the app here and I could just turn this off and it won't show up in Siri or search. And you could say under show app, you could turn that off too, and it just won't show up under any search suggestions. And that will completely get rid of it. Now, if I go to search and if I look up Airbnb, it did not show up right there on my searches. The app just does not show up. If you disable them and you hit the apps with the age restriction, they actually already don't show up here. But this is a way to get them from showing up on search. I hope you found this useful. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. I post easy to follow tech tutorials just like this one 5 times a week, and I hope to see you on the next video. Thank you so much for watching.